Hello everyone, this is Chipakos, and in this video I'm going to show you how to change the HUD the way you like and how to stop it from resetting every time you join a new match. So let's get right into it. So first of all, I'm going to show you what options you have available and what each of these do. To check them yourself, you can just join a match, hit escape, then click interface and then simply change the icon fade mode. As you can see, there are four modes: off, faint in precision mode, faint when centered, and centered in precision mode. Here is a demonstration to show you what each of them does. Now, what you're going to notice the next time you join a match is that the game doesn't remember what mode you choose. So, in order to fix this, you have to follow these steps. First, hover your mouse over the Heroes & Generals application, so you can reveal the sync window. Then, left-click on File, and left-click again on Edit Local Settings.ini. Then, scroll down until you find the line that says GUI, that HUD Icon Fade Mode equals something. If you can't find it with your eyes, then just click Find on the top right corner and copy paste the phrase that I have down in the description. Each number from 0 to 3 after the equal mode represents a fade mode. Here is a list of what fade mode each number represents. Simply put the number you like and then save and close this window. And you're done. From now on, each game you join, the default fade mode will be the one you selected. But be careful, because when you use fade when centered mode, friendly mine indicators will be hidden as well. The feeling when you step on them because you didn't see them will be worse than stepping on actual shit. And that's it. Thank you for watching, I hope this helped you. If it did, please leave a like. And subscribe if you like Heroes & Generals content in general. I make funny videos and stuff. There's a teaser on the end of this video, after the credit scene. I mean, it's just a 3 seconds clip, so anyway, whatever. Bye bye!